السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you? Welcome in our classes. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson with teacher Shaima Bah. The lesson today is about the relationships between the letters. العلاقات بين الحروف. The goals from this lesson are three goals. Number one, know the meaning of the relationships between the letters. Number two, know the format of the meeting of two letters. Number three, pronounce the adjacent letters correctly. Let's start with the definition. The definition of relationships is a connection between adjacent and successive inseparable letters, whether they fall within one word or in two words. Example, please look at this surah. It's Suratul Ikhlas. Have you can know the relationships between the letters? We can find the relationships between lam and ha, between these two words, qul huwa, ha and hamza, Allahu ahad, lam yalid, lam yulad, noon and lam or kaf and noon. Like this, in the same word or between two words. The relationship depends on two factors, that's the articulation point and the characteristics of both letters. That means the relationship between, example, lam and ha, look at the articulation point and the characteristic. When you know the both of them, you can find the relationships between the two letters. The types of relationships are four. Number one is identity, التماثل. Number two is proximity, التقارب. Number three is similarity, التجانس. Number four is distance, التباعد. Definitions of the relationship types. Number one, identity means correspondence in everything. Please look at this picture and you will know the meaning of identity. Please look at this picture. You will find orange apple. Both of them are fruit. They are the same. Orange apple, but they are different in colors, in taste, like this. التجانس or similarity means agreement in the type of things despite their different characteristics, like the throat letters, the tongue letters, the lips letters, like this. Okay? The third one is proximity. Proximity means the closeness of two things sharing many characteristics. Okay. Like this. The last one is distance. التباعد. The space between two things. Like the relationship between the نون مشدد نون from the nose and غين from the throat. Okay. It's example. Now let's study together examples to know the relationships between the letters. Number one, identity. Identity, please look at the picture. Yes, both of them are apples. Yes, they have the same color, the same taste. Both of them are fruit. Similarity. Both of them are fruit, but they have different colors. Both of them are apples, but they have different colors. Yes. Proximity, تقارب. Distance, تباعد. Apple is fruit, but the second one is vegetable. Please look up these examples and try to know the relationship between the letters. Number one, اضرب بعصاك. Ba and ba. What are the relationships between them? Yes, it's identity. التماثل. Why? Because the articulation point is the same. The characteristic is the same. Because the same letter, اضرب بعصاك فأصبح هشيما. What are the relationships between letter ح and letter ه؟ ح and ه are throat letters. همز ها، عين ها، غين خاء. The same articulation point, but they have different characteristics. So, what is the relationship between them? It's similarity? No, it's proximity. Why? Because همز ها، عين ها، غين خاء. The same articulation point, but difference in the point in the throat. One of them is from the closest part and other from the middle part. No, one of them from the deepest part of the throat and the other from the middle part of the throat. It's proximity. همت طائفتان. What is the relationship between them? تاء and طاء. تاء and طاء, it's حروف نطعية. The same articulation point. Yes, the same articulation point. But تاء is light, طاء is heavy. They are different in characteristic. So the relationship between them is what? التجانس, similarity. Yes. من آمنة نون and همزة. نون from the throat. The sound of نون come from the throat. من, but the sound of همزة come from where? It's come from نون from the nose. همزة from the throat. The relationship between them is التباعد, distance. Yes, very good. Now, let's develop your listening skills and your reading skills. Let's start with listening skills. Please look at the examples. Try to read. فَمَا رَبِحَتْ تِجَارَتُهُمْ يُكْرِهُنَّ. Number one, identity, مُتَمَثِلًا صَغِيرٌ. Number two, فضرب بينهم طبع على major identity متماثلان كبير. Number three, شققنا absolute identity متماثلان مطلق. Can you tell me the difference between the three types of identity? Yes, sure. Number one, فما ربحت تجارتهم. The relationship between ta and ta. The first ta has سكون. The second ta has شدة. It's like has vowel. It's like the vowel شدة. So make sure to merge the two identical letters. فَمَا رَبِحَتْ تِجَارَتُهُمْ. Okay, number two. فَضُرِبَ بَيْنَهُمْ. The two letters have vowel. Yes. Make sure to clarify the two identical letters. شققنا. The first letter has vowel. The second letter has سكون. It's absolute identity. مطلق. متماثلان مطلق. Make sure to clarify the two identical letters. Okay. Inshallah, we will continue in studying this lesson in the next class. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.